And today I'm going to be doing my Cora Tackle Box review. And yeah, we'll get straight into it.
So guys, this is my Cora Tackle Box. I'll just turn it around so you can see a bit better. So in this first compartment here, I've got just some solid PVA bags, as you can see there. I'll show you. They're not the biggest ones. They're actually quite a nice size. Fit a load of bait in and your rig. So yeah, on my second compartment, I've got my hooks. So just at the minute, don't have very many. I've got two packs of sixes and some 8Y gapes from Cora. And then in this third compartment, I've got a lighter for sod rigs, D rigs, nail clippers, good for cutting tag ends. I've got my knot puller, just simple. I've got a pellet drill. I've got my bait needle and a boiler drill. So that's my third compartment. And in my fourth compartment, I've got my like lead. So I've got a gravel lead just on a lead clip. I've got a black plain pear lead, 2 ounce. I've got a method feeder. This is 20 grams fluff in line. And then I've got, this has got a rig on it. I'll just quickly attach it with a bob. So he has the 30 gram method feeder. This is on a rig with a size 6 wide gape, size 8 wide gape. With some fake corn on the bottom. And then in my fourth compartment, it's got all my tubing, my bit rig tubing. And then in my this compartment here, I've only got two tubs. So I've got my dark matter coated braid in the 25 pound. Yeah, the tubs are quite small, you only get 10 meters, but they are 13 pound. And this is my bait floss, 30 meters. This was only £4 quarter. Mostly everything in this box is quarter, just because I like the quarter products. So yeah, we'll get on to talk. So guys, this is the rig board the tackle box comes with. I've got two rigs at the minute. I've got a small rig, but it's got a long hair for a snowman, which I think I'm going to use next session. Obviously just a simple overhand loop, size 6 wide gape, bit tubing. Exactly the same with this one, just for maybe a 15 mil pop up. Bit of a longer rig, size 8 wide gape. Yeah, and then this just clips together with a magnet instead of pins. So you put your hooks there, you pull them tight, and you just put the magnet on, and then it's fine. So here is my swivels. So I've got my normal size 8 swivels. I've got some ring swivels, which I need to get some more of. That's that part there. And then in here, I've got my hook change links. Yeah, I've got quick change swivels for like speed beats and helicopters. And then some rig rings here. Obviously they are quite small, from Cora as well. Here I've got speed beads. I need some more of these as well. And then in here, I've got my lead clips and my tail rubbers. Obviously, I need more tail rubbers. Not too bad on the lead clips. And then here I've got obviously my boot stops, some bigger ones there, smaller. I've got some float stops and some tungsten sinkers. And I've got some small anti-tangle sleeves up here. And then up here, I've got some soft plastic inline beads and some no trace beads. And then here, I've got my crimps, double crimps and single crimps. And then in here, I've got my artificial corn, which I need to get more of, so I don't have that much. So I think I'm going to order some more now. Yeah, so I'll give you my overall review on this product. So I think you should buy this product. It is £35. I just got the tackle box alone. You can get it with some small swivel boxes and a leader safe. But it is well worth the money. You can get cheaper tackle boxes, but this, obviously, this just holds everything you need. From PVA bags to hoops to weights to obviously end tackle. Yeah, so I highly recommend this product. We've got more reviews coming, such as the Daiwa Crossfire 4000, the Puma Wave Power, lure rods, bags, boilies, stuff like that. So yeah, catch you in a bit.